Good morning, Atlantic Coast High School. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for a moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Thank you. Please be seated.
It's Wednesday, December 8th, and welcome to the Morning Rays. I'm Riley.
And I'm Sophia, and here are today's announcements.
Don't forget that our performing arts holiday show is coming up tomorrow night at 7. Come by and watch our talented chorus, band, theater, and dance students perform. For $10, you can attend the show. Tickets can be purchased by Miss Cotney in room 215 this week, and you can purchase them at the door tomorrow night. You won't want to miss this event.
For those of you who plan on attending the show, you will have the chance to help some foster children have a great Christmas. The Drama Club is sponsoring a 5-year-old boy who wears a size 5T clothing and has an 11.5 size foot. His favorite color is green. He likes to play with Play-Doh and all sorts of vehicles. He also needs toiletries that are appropriate for his age. If you would like to donate any items for this child, please drop them off on your way into the auditorium tomorrow night. Also, Ms. Simpson is organizing a toy drive for more than 50 foster children, so if you would like to donate a toy, please make sure it's new and unwrapped. You can drop off your gifts by the end of the week to room 310.
The Multicultural Club will be meeting today in room 535. Club members need to make sure to pay their dues and bring a dish to share for their holiday potluck party. Also, the Anime Club will meet tomorrow after school. They will be making tree decorations for Winter Wonder Week. Contact Mr. Mazzano on Reminder Teams for more details.
Monday, December 13th marks the first day of Winter Wonder Week. Be sure to wear an ugly sweater and holiday socks.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring.
Tuesday, December 14th is holiday in Hawaii. Wear your Hawaiian gear while also showing holiday spirit.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop.
Wednesday, December 15th is Red vs. Green Day. This day is an early release day, and the juniors versus seniors volleyball game will be right after school, as well as Winter Wonderland in the evening. Admission is $1 prior to the day and $2 at the door.
Run, run, Rudolph! Randolph ain't too far behind. Run, run, Rudolph! Santa's gotta make it to town.
Thursday, December 16th is Pajama Day. Wear your favorite pajamas to stay warm.
It's the best time of the year. I don't know.
Friday, December 17th, marks the end of Winter Wonder Week. This day is a winter whiteout, so be sure to wear white.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know.
This Friday, our boys basketball team needs your support when we host Mandarin. Let's fill the tank and sting the stings. The JV game will be at 5:30 and the varsity game will be at 7 this Friday.
Seniors, listen up. The application for executive intern is now open. If you're interested in becoming a teacher's aide for the second semester, please complete this form by December 17th. The link on the form is posted on the AC website in the counseling section.
And finally, seniors, your joggers are here. Please pick them up in the courtyard during all lunches. All senior apparel is here except the last senior t-shirt. Please make sure you get all your items.
Those are all the announcements for today. Have a great day and
go Stingrays.